when you look out at all these people, the crowds all over the country, Lawrence, democracy is fueled by faith and belief in the legitimacy of the system. And Donald Trump has done everything he could possibly do to pollute faith and belief in the American system. But it's like water breaking through the dam here. The American people have fired the most corrupt, the most indecent, the most incompetent president in American history, the most lethal president in American history. He has been removed from power. The great miracle of this country is the uninterrupted, peaceful transition of power that has gone on since 1797. And you think about the first president to be defeated in office, John Adams, in a very close election that went to the House of Representatives, he left the White House. Donald Trump will leave the White House. Joe Biden will swear the 35-word oath at noon on January 20th, and American democracy will be renewed. The hinge of history will swing open, and a new chapter of the American story will begin. The possibilities for our future are great. Our dreams are as big as our country. And we're going to have a good man, a decent man, a man who has met his moment, who has fulfilled his destiny. Someone we've known for a long time, but we see differently today. We see the American leader that we need in a time of catastrophe and crisis for the country. There are hard days ahead. This will be a terribly deadly winter with COVID. We will see 2 months of chaos and institutional vandalism from Trump, but it's all coming to an end. And the Trump family has earned its ignominy. They have debased themselves, the White House. They've done incalculable damage to this country, but the hours of their ability to do damage are coming to a fast end.